And tonight, we are learning more about the investigation into a longtime Prescott Valley police commander who resigned. Commander Art Askew resigned on January 2nd. Prescott Valley police say Askew was caught on camera removing prescription.